Greetings, humans. The Spinning Mantis here with the next episode of The Long Dark Wintermute. Thanks for joining me. So, it's kind of the middle of the day. We're not carrying too much stuff. She told us to go to the church. We're gonna go to church. Let's have an energy bar. Top it off with a little bit of that. We're gonna be good to go. We do have a flare pistol. Kinda nice. Locked and loaded. Not quite sure how to fire it though. I say we go with the torch. A cheap little torch for now. Alright. Journal. The grandmother. Find Lily's grave marker and pay service to her memory. Alright. So we are here at the casa. We need to go up the road. Huh. I think we can do it. We still have just a ton of stuff in the bank. Listen for the wolves. There were wolves camping out at the church last time. Hopefully. Series. Scanning, scanning. Scared me. That did indeed scare me. Why are you there? He came right up to say hello. Let's haven't crossed the bridge yet, or have we? Like a logging camp, I think. Like here, yeah, we definitely had to cross the bridge. All right, this guy. It's not super late, but. Hopefully he'll walk past and kind of sprint away a little bit. We just really do want to, yeah, we just crossed the bridge. So just across the bridge. You're like, right, chaw. Need to make a chaw. Guess we can start cutting to the left a little bit. But she's moving away. Suppose we had not searched this one. Guess we could hook and to the left. Sure. Supply cache. There it is.
Here it is.
Ooh, we got a stem and an MRE. Holy crap. That is some good stuff. We're gonna have to pay our respects. Tyler. Is it across the street for sure? See the never mind. Lilith Barker. Okay. So where are my answers? Jessica Roy. So yeah, we should probably spend the night in church since it's getting late.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
I guess if there's no wolf right here, could check out that pickup truck. KRS. Journal. So I've done all that, do I just... Do we want to head all the way back? It's not going to be very good. Yeah, I guess we might as well. Visibility. It's a little bit scary. Distinguish. He definitely came for me. So hopefully he walks far enough away. We could sprint across the bridge. Get into Granny's house. It's really hard to see. Over the river and through the woods. To grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry this sleigh. Something, something, something. There we are. All right, Grandma. I've done as you've asked. But tell me what you know.
Lily. Was your daughter.
Whoa, what's
you
that
have
arms?
A good heart, Mackenzie. You see things others would miss.
But the name, Lily Barker.
Did you see those floating arms?
You said they were liars and cheats.
The years have made me angry. Lily was my daughter. Our daughter. I am also a Barker. The farmer was my husband.
You lived apart?
Yes. Our Lily died climbing. She wanted to summit all the peaks on Great Bear. She was young, already very talented. One day she went out alone. I said no, but he said yes. Let her go. She needs to face it alone. So she faced it alone. And fell.
Yeah, doesn't seem...
I never forgave him.
Very wise.
And the pearls?
They were my mother's. I gave them to Lily on her 16th birthday.
They're cursed.
The year she died. I wanted the pearls buried with her, but her father wanted to keep them to remember her. We fought bitterly and never spoke again.
Losing a child is...
Like losing your own
life. That's probably what happened to Astrid and Will.
But now, maybe you can save your friend. And Lily's death doesn't have to be for nothing.
How?
Take this key. Upstairs, in my Lily's old room, is a trunk with her old climbing things. Take the rope and the map. Follow Lily's path and you'll find the back way through the mountains. It's the only way to find the route to Perseverance Mills. I hope you find her.
Thank you. What will you do?
I'm content to sit here and think of my Lily resting with her favorite pearls.
That key's bugging out of his hand.
For me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
I'll try to come back. Or I'll send help for you. There's bound to be someone out there who can help.
My journey is finished. But yours is only beginning. Go. Go and don't think of Grey Mother or Milton. We're of the old world now. The new world is for the strong to survive.
Interesting. Let's see what else you gotta say. What's your trust at? 210. Give her items. Sure. Really? Only 10 for an MRE? Nah. We're gonna give her a can opener. Rabbit pelts, no. Bandages, mushrooms, and sticks. Bandage. Confirm. Plus zero. I think we're maxed out. I do not think we can get any more trust with her. 200 was probably the max thing. Push past. Alright. Leave me, outsider. Your fate in this world is no longer tied to mine. Oh, okay. Interesting. It's kind of cold. So, what we're gonna do is we are gonna sleep the night here, and then in the morning we would go across the street, get our gear. And I guess we're gonna trigger whatever the event is that is the key to Lily's room. See, I don't wanna like have it like trigger an event, like have me lose all my stuff. It's kinda cool. Wonder if one of the safe deposit box keys is hiding in here somewhere. You can always take all the water. Huh. It's not a violation. Interesting. You could steal your toilet water. That doesn't make me a bad guy, does it? Right. Yeah, actually, it's the perfect time for this MRE that's about to go bad. I did eat it all. Wow. Wowie-wee-wow. Right? Yeah, we're just super tired. Anything on the clothing since we have to repair up? 92, 98. Yeah, and I don't think I have gotten anything better. It's just a couple things that I could get rid of or break down. That's our better lantern right there. I don't really need to be carrying all this stuff. But... I can go ahead and prepare that stuff up. There. Anything else? Yeah, it's just like a decent amount of stuff we can dump tomorrow, but really nothing to craft or repair or level. Alright. Let's sleep. Guess one more. Alright, it's the morning, and that is going to be a great spot for us to end this episode. We're definitely going to get into that chest and make our journey over the mountains, I guess, in the next episode. I have a feeling that it's wrapping up. But I do hope you join me next time. It does help me a lot when you like the videos that you watch, when you subscribe to the channel, share with a friend if you're into that type of thing, and please join me next time. That's going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.